up, guys? It's Aaron from How To's by Bros. Today, I'm going to be talking about something that really impacted me over the past couple days. So I wanted to talk about that. Again, sorry I haven't posted in a while, and sorry about the wind. I'm really excited to get back to it, though. I don't know how often I'll be posting, but yeah. So let's dive right into the video, guys. So I'm going to be reading from the Word, the truth. This is the truth. Everywhere else is just opinions and just like media and, you know, whatever. But this is the truth. This is the only way we find truth. So it's really awesome, and I love talking about this. So let's dive into it. So the verse I wanted to go over is Proverbs 14:23. It goes like this: "In all toil there is profit, but mere talk tends only to poverty." So what that means to me is, in all toil there's profit. It's like, that doesn't mean just so in all toil there's profit. So toil is work. So when you're working towards something, there's fulfillment there. You know, you get something out of it. Not just profit, like physical profit, like money, but all but I'm talking about like fulfillment from it. You know, whenever you're just like, for example, for me, whenever I do the YouTube videos, like upload, optimize, film, edit the videos, all that, it gets me fired up. I love doing it. I love the work of it. But when I'm not working on videos and I'm just talking about it, it's just like, it doesn't really fulfill me. So that's why it says, "But mere talk tends only to poverty." So I just, the main point of this video is just to get you to stop talking about what you're doing. Is whether that's starting a blog, whether that's going on a missions trip, whether that's volunteering, whether that's applying for a job, whatever it is, stop talking about it, start doing it. You're gonna get fulfillment out of just the work you're doing. Even if it might not be something you particularly enjoy, but I feel a lot better after I do something productive anyways than when I don't. So that's the video, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Take action, start, and stop talking about it. God bless.